Hi guys, welcome back. मैं हूँ ज्योति
और मैं हूँ श्रुति.
Yes, and we are today going to react to Coke Studio season 10. Okay. Highly requested gana from the legendary Sajjad Ali, and It's called Tera Naam. बहुत request आया है. My God.
Let's get to it.
It's same, yeah. So let's get to it without further ado. 1, 2, 3, play.
Coke Studio Season 10.
मैंने एक किताब लिखी है. मैंने एक किताब लिखी है. मैंने एक किताब लिखी है. उस किताब के पहले सफ़े पर तेरा नाम लिखा है. तेरा नाम मैंने एक किताब लिखी है. उस किताब के पहले सफ़े पर तेरा नाम लिखा है. तेरा नाम सफ़े पे मैंने सीधी सादी बातें लिखी. लिखी हुई बातों से भी आती है आवाज. दूसरे सफ़े पे मैंने सीधी सादी बातें ही लिखी. लिखी हुई बातों से भी आती है आवाज जो आवाज सुनी है. मैंने जो आवाज सुनी है. उस आवाज के पहले शुरू में तेरा नाम सफा क्या लिखा. कहकशाएं खुलने लगी. सदियों पुराने सभी राज खुल गए. तीसरा सफा क्या लिखा. कहकशाएं खुलने लगी. सदियों पुराने सभी राज खुल गए. राज खुल गए पे कायनात खुली है. ओ, मुझ पे कायनात खुली है. कायनात के पहले सिरे पर
Why didn't he finish that?
उसके लिए आपको किताब पढ़नी पड़ेगी. I love these story telling type lyrics. I just absolutely love them because they hold you because of the lyrics only, na? Because you're like, हाँ आप एक पूरी कहानी सुन रहे हो. अच्छा क्या होगा उसमें, क्या होगा. That takes forefront even before and song wise तो मतलब इनकी आवाज is just mind blowing. Anyway, so yeah. Awaaz, the whole arrangement, everything, all the, you know, different music instruments coming in. They were just doing so much, like, such perfect justice to the song and the kind of song it is. It just put me, like, in full imagination zone. Main to wahin thi. Us kitab ke pannon mein thi main.
It made me think that life can be so simple if we just let it.
Yes.
That was the feeling I'm left with.
I like,
You know? Like, why? Why do we overcomplicate everything? This is such a simple, simple, beautiful song, simple emotions, simple, like, everything. I just, so nice. And, you know, he's got this very, like, cute, I felt like his face expressions in this one were very cute, like, compared
they
to
were
other
very different
songs.
Now. Yeah.
He was trying to emote with his eyes or, you know, how we call in classical dance, you do the abhinay on the face. That's the most important part. Most important part of the dance is happening here in terms of your eyes and your expressions and all of that.
Yeah.
I felt like he was doing a lot of abhinay on his face and his eyes. And, like, it was cute.
That abhinay shifted to his shoulders and his arms also. Like, there were many times he was like, he was doing all that. I'm liking it.
Very cute. But the lyrics, beautiful. I think it's written, composed, music directed by him. It's produced and directed by Strings, the show this season.
Yeah.
And I just, like, the minute the guitar started and then the strings joined in, it set the mood and immediately his voice comes in. So you're pulled in to the zone. And every time through the song, and you guys know how much I love the flute, every time so smiling, just you know, it adds the whole like memory of simpler times, or just not even memory, but just a feeling of a simple time. And
did you also feel the song had a slight 90s feel to it?
It did,
like, you
it
know
did.
It was like ki wo jo waise gaane wale jo,
yeah, I think that's why I'm feeling like simpler days, yeah, ka vibe. Yeah, you get pulled into that time and that whole, correct, like, emotion. So thank you. Yeah. Thank you for requesting this. Going on my Coke Studio playlist, and I had season 10. How did I miss it? Actually, that's the season I stopped keeping track. But thank you. As always, you know, he's known for creating classics that will stand the test of time. And I think this is one of those, correct, songs. So
absolutely. Yeah.
Keep the recommendations coming. Drop me a DM. Check out Miss Mola's channel. It is linked thank below. You. And take care of yourselves. We'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.
Bye.